Rosato moving away from the ball. Tironi to take the kick. Not very well either. Frankie Gray got a little bit of a knock on the ankle, or perhaps just lost his boot. Lorimer. No free kick given. Benetti finding Bigon. Trying to set himself for the shot. And the free kick given against Maidley. Well, that's the second decision, one after the other. First the free kick not given, and then the one given. Both of them going against Leeds. David Harvey covering the near post, or checking the near post. Firm way in war at the moment. 8 is Benetti, 11 Chiarugi. Chiarugi shot. And Chiarugi acknowledging the roars from the crowd. The shot really going straight in, Bigon chasing after it. Here's the free kick again. The left foot through the wall. Goalkeeper got his hands to it, but off the post. Three minutes of the match gone, and AC Milan in the lead. Benetti for Chiarugi. Soriano Square.